السلام عليكم. Hello everybody. Today our video is about preterm premature rupture of membrane on ultrasound. Preterm premature rupture of membranes refers to rupture of membranes prior to 37 weeks of gestation. It will cause a leak of amniotic fluid with resultant reduction in amniotic volumes. Etiology. Risk factors of preterm premature rupture of membranes include multifetal pregnancy, smoking, previous preterm premature rupture of membrane, and cervical incompetence. Antenatal ultrasound of preterm premature rupture of membranes may show either oligohydramnios or anhydramnios. While there are studies confirming no increase of intrauterine infection with usage of transvaginal scanning, some recommended transperineal ultrasound instead as a precautionary measure. Treatment and prognosis. Treatment is often conservative, with management options dependent on development of complications. There are some occasional reports of reported resealing of the leak with reaccumulation of fluid and normal outcomes. A preterm premature rupture of membrane in early pregnancy below 20 weeks gestation generally carries a poor prognosis. Complications. The likelihood of complications is often dependent upon the timing of membrane rupture, the amount of residual amniotic fluid, and the length of time of persistent oligohydramnios. There are fetal and maternal complications. Fetal as pulmonary hypoplasia, fetal or neonatal respiratory distress syndrome, germinal matrix hemorrhages, fetal joint contractures, and infection as chorioamnionitis. And the main maternal risk is infection.